Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, The Plaid Vegan. And today we're going to be tackling one of my favorite recipes. And you know, a lot of people say the word vegan, and people will run with their tails between their legs. But you know, it's really not that difficult. People are scared it's going to be expensive and everything else, but it's really not. Today, like I said, I'll be showing you one of my favorite recipes, you guys, and it is awesome. It's only a couple of steps, and you know, they're very simple, and you're on your way to a delicious meal. But first, let me just quickly get a word from our sponsor.
What are you, a pussy-ass mama's boy? You're gonna spend your whole life eating fucking lettuce. Come on. Choke down that 16-ounce porterhouse steak and chase it with some Jack Daniels, boy. Come on. You know it's good with all that gravy and the drippings. Little bit of mashed potato on the side. Who gives a fuck about those cows? What the fuck did they ever do for you?
Aren't they great? Alright, so let's get to the recipe. So, for this one, like I said, very simple, very, very simple. What you'll need is a glass. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna go over to the kitchen sink. Vegan. So good. Thanks for tuning into the channel, guys. I make videos every Tuesday, Wednesday, Saturday, Monday, 18th of Monday, Thursday, 18th of Saturday, and also Christmas Day. So make sure to smash that like button. And if you really love this video, hit that bell so you can get notifications whenever I make a video.